Welcome to Giz Prime. Today I show you how to share your files, images, videos, and etc. to your computer without data cable. Wireless sharing is popular today. So first off, I'll download ShareIt. ShareIt, this is a popular software for Android, iPhone, and Windows Phone user. Even this app work on your computer. ShareIt also give you a fast service to share you data. You can download ShareIt for your computer in the description. So first install ShareIt on your computer. Accept term and conditions. Now your ShareIt is open. Click on the mobile icon. Now you can see a QR code. Now open your ShareIt on your phone. You can download ShareIt for your phone in the App Store. Now open your ShareIt on your phone. Hit on Send. Select any files to send. Hit on Connect to PC. Now press Scan to connect. Remember, download latest version of ShareIt on your computer and mobile. Now your mobile camera is open, just scan this code. Now you can see it scan your code and connecting process is start. Now your mobile is connect and you can send everything that you want. Share your computer and phone data with ShareIt. Now I go to my computer and share some data with my phone with drag and drop feature. You can easily change your destination folder. Now the second thing is that with ShareIt you can easily control your PC. Simply just hit on remote view icon on your mobile. Click accept. Now the connecting process is start. Okay, now you can see all of my computer drive on my phone. And access everything on your phone. You can see same folder on my PC and mobile. Now I disconnect my mobile to my PC. Now I again connect my phone with my PC. But now I use another method because sometimes scanning method is not work well. I found some issue when I connect my phone with my computer via scanning. So first off, I'll create your own network on PC. Click on show password, then you see your password. Now go to your mobile and search Wi-Fi. Here you can see your own computer Wi-Fi created network. Just hit on this and enter password for connecting. It show connected but no internet. But don't be afraid, your mobile is connect with your PC. Go back and share your content with ShareIt. If you like this video, be sure to give big thumbs up and subscribe my YouTube channel and watch more videos.